Facing high latency or network issue on Diablo 4? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure your internet is working correctly. Visit speedtest.net and run the internet speed test. If your internet speed is good, then move to the next solution. However, if your internet speed is low and lacks stability, then you need to fix that first. Shift to Ethernet if you're using Wi-Fi. Using an Ethernet connection will increase the speed and stability of your internet. If the internet issue persists, contact your internet service provider and inform them about the issue. Method 2. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netshintip reset, netshwinsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. Method 3. Another thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Open run again and type ncpa.cpl. Press enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you're using and select properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and select properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. If you are using any VPN, then make sure to disable it while running this game. VPNs can cause latency issues in online games. Type VPN in the search bar and select the top result. Disable both the toggles under VPN connections. Method 5. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary program running in the background that might be hogging your internet bandwidth. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check the Network tab to identify the programs consuming high internet bandwidth. Once you have identified them, right-click on them and select End Task. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.